Wednesday marks 1 year since Piers Morgan sensationally quit Good Morning Britain following an argument about Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, and former co-star Susanna Reid has been reflecting on their time on the show together. The 51-year-old television host helmed Good Morning Britain during weekday mornings on Mondays to Wednesdays alongside 56-year-old Piers between 2015 and 2021. But their working relationship came to a crashing end after Piers was off the set of the morning TV show, quitting later that day, after he clashed with weatherman Alex Ferris for the over 40-year-old Meghan's infamous interview with Oprah Winfrey. Reflecting on her time working with Piers, Susanna confesses their time on the show was really difficult as they faced an onslaught of big issue stories, from women's equality and transgender debates, to Brexit, COVID and the term they are. Susanna explained to Fabulous magazine, "We stay in touch and he's a really important person in my life. We had such an amazing time and that was an incredible dynamic." He really put his imprint on the program and it was very powerful. I remember early on, he rose about the role of women and feminism, and those arguments felt like the big issue at the time. And then, of course, we moved on to Brexit and Trump. We went through some really difficult times together as a team and those were very powerful moments. And when it came to the lockdown, the pandemic and holding the government to account, he was just unrivaled and holding their feet to the fire, but then it ended. She added, "All presenting gigs come to an end at some point, don't they? As they were for all of us. He's a friend of mine and that won't change." Piers and ITV offered to end their working relationship in terms of Good Morning Britain last year after the presenter stormed off the set of the show after arguing that he didn't believe everything Meghan had told 68-year-old Oprah. During her interview, Meghan shared heartbreaking details about her personal life, saying she considered suicide as she struggled to adjust to life in the royal spotlight. This prompted husband Prince Harry, 37, to agree to move out of the UK with his wife and young son, Archie, as he feared history repeating following the death of his mother, Princess Diana, aged 36 in 1997 in a car crash while being chased by paparazzi. Piers's views about Meghan's interview sparked 50,000 complaints from viewers to Ofcom, while it has been reported that the Duchess of Sussex herself complained to ITV following his outbursts. Is due back on screens this year, however, as he is something of a star singing to assume to launch new TV channel Talk TV which is owned by media tycoon Rupert Murdoch. Web selects at mirror.co.uk or call us direct at 0207 2933033.